So a day in my life is actually like varies a little bit. So what I like about my job is that kind of different every day. But if I have to find you, like, my routine is as soon as I arrived in the lab, the first thing I do is go and check my baby fishes, because we do have beautiful fish in the lab. So I need to check their health, how they are, feed them a little bit of food. And that's the best part of my day. And after that, I normally spend the rest of my day in a room with no windows, in the dark, looking at glowing neurons down the microscope. And it's really fascinating because I can really see in real time how neurons make connection with each other. So fish is actually like an amazing animal model system that we use. It's called zebra fish, and it doesn't look like a zebra, but it's mostly because this fish during development, so when it's like tiny, is transparent. So the beauty of this animal model system is that I can look at how connections form in real time by just putting the fish to sleep under a microscope, and this fish has some glowing neurons, and I can look at this connection growing over time while the fish is sleeping. So that's the best research I can do with it.